Hello everyone. In this video, I will tell you how to get a certificate of achievement. Wherever you are in the world, you can receive course from us. All you need is a device and internet connection. If you have this too, you can attend any of the courses on our website. If you are successful in any course, you will receive certificate code, PDF certificate or an official document. A digital certificate is digit code numbers. This numbers is personal and doesn't change. When you give this number to any company, it makes inquiries in our website and can see what course you attend, when you attended the courses, as well as your name and surname information along with your profile picture. The certificate of achievement, that is the official certificate, is prepared with a gold stamp. There are many anti-fraud applications on it. HR department may ask you for the original document to add to your personnel file. Usually, this is how it works. When you order your certificate, it is prepared and sent by cargo. You can see the explanation about this on this webpage. So, why do we get certification? Because getting a certificate, above all, takes you one step ahead in business life. If you are going to a job interview or meeting with your manager to get a promotion, you need to have a strong hand. Even to be called for a job interview, you need to show on your CV that you have attended some training, because HR professionals will call you based on the data on your CV. If you have a CV full of training, it is very easy for you to receive a job interview invitation. When you apply to a company, be sure that which courses you have attended or not will be reviewed by the recruiter. For this reason, certificates are useful for us at many stages in business life. 1. Being invited to a job interview. To be invited for a job interview, you must submit a full CV. We agree on this. For this reason, your CV must have a section on the courses and certificates you have received. You can add the certificate code to your CV. This is the best way to prove your success. Write the 12-digit certificate code either on your LinkedIn profile or on your printed CV. The person reading your CV will be able to verify it easily. 2. Living with a successful from the job interview. If you don't show that you care about education, your job is very difficult. If your CV isn't complete, unfortunately, the interview will probably go like this.
This is a very well-formatted resume.
Thank you.
But that's what I think about resumes.
3. Stand out. As you know, almost everyone is a university graduate nowadays. There are thousands of graduates in business management. But how many people specialize in sales? Get to the fore by getting more specific courses. Now, I have a good news for you. Go to this page and register for any course. From human resources courses to stress management, from digital marketing to blogging. There is every course that will help you in your business life. You are going to learn courses in the distance education system. If you register for the course at Institute, you can complete the courses with video or live lessons. Yes, live lessons. The instructor is right in front of you. Then you will take the certificate exam, and when you are successful, you can become an Institute certified. I know that this is not difficult for you at all. Register now and start learning.